Hi guys, I'm Mark Byron from Shipwrecked 2009 and I have just watched the final episode of this series. Oh my God, I can't believe it's all over. I'm absolutely gutted. I've got to say that I've absolutely loved the series. What an amazing mix of characters. Some of them I really like, some of them I can't stand, but that's how you know it's good, isn't it? A massive congratulations to Kate, who won the whole competition. I'm not very happy that she won though, to be honest. I never thought she was gonna win. She was never really a front runner in my mind. And I don't think she played the game properly. She was just nice to everybody. It's not a nice competition. It's a competition, if that makes any sense. I know what I mean anyway. Over the series, I think that my favorite islander has been Tristan. Just because I think that he's crazy, his game plan, he was so heavily into it, so serious, he couldn't even crack a smile. Opposite to me, totally opposite, but I think that's why I loved him. I think it was a lovely episode and I just like the way everything rounded up, all on a high, all on a happy note. I know that nobody's really got on throughout the series, but it was good to see that they put it aside. I would have liked to see a little bit more drama in the beach party, to be honest, a bit of like, how are you voting for her? Why are you voting for her and not me? Oh, I know that's what I would have been like anyway. None of this. Oh, yay, congratulations. It's not real, do you know what I mean? You can't have been happy that she's just won the prize money when you've been slumming it on a desert island. I say slumming it, it is paradise really, but you know, you're all living on the beach, so what can I say? Even though she left the island, I think one of my top people throughout the whole series was definitely Danny, because she brought the fun, she brought the banter, she was never really whinging, and she's the type of person that I would have got on with so well. I think my highlight had to be for the whole series, it's got to be when after Danny left and she gave them the letter saying what she thought of everyone and just mugged them off completely. I would have liked to have done it face to face. I know that I would have done it face to face and said to the faces, I can't stand you, I can't stand you, you're this, you're that, get it all over and done, because that's what I'm like. But not everybody's like that, so I really enjoyed that, the looks on their faces. So guys, that is it. Thank you for watching my blog this series. I've really enjoyed and I hope yous have too. Maybe you'll see me next year for next year's Shipwrecked blog. I don't know. But see yous later. Thank you for watching. Bye.